flower bed. She always shared her food with the needy and never boasted about it. Later, she became a nun and joined the convent. Once, when Mother Teresa came to India, she was moved by the sufferings of the poor people in Calcutta.
"I have decided to leave the convent and help the poor by living among them. Come with me, I will take care of you."
"But my body is covered with sores. Besides, I have no money to give you."
"You don't worry about it. God will provide us with everything."
"But who are you and why are you helping me? My old relatives and friends have abandoned me."
"I see everyone as a child of God. God loves His child and I am trying to show His love to you."
"You are surely sent to me by God. I have spent my whole life on streets, but now I will live with dignity." Soon, there were many people to be treated and Mother Teresa realized that she could not do it all alone. Few young women were inspired to join Mother Teresa in her mission of helping the poor. Mother Teresa once wanted to build a home for the sick and she found place in an old temple.
"This is a good place. We will take it. Do not come back. This is our sacred place. What are you going to do?" "It will be last hope for those who are having nothing and are dying on streets.
At least here they can die with a roof under their house."
"We are warning you. We don't want to see you here again."
Mother Teresa brings all the poor to the home.
"They are back again. Let's chase them away."
They start throwing stones on them.
"You must go. You are here. You must go. You are here to convert our people and baptize them."
"We are not here to convert. We are here only to serve the poor. Come in and see."
The man enters in and sees the nun pressing the disease. Let us draw inspiration from Mother Teresa and spread our love.